Welcome to WAG Sports Reviews. In this video, we're looking at the WAG Millennium batting glove. This is our mid-price point glove for our latest range, and it packs a punch, so let me talk about it. At the front, there's a very clean and minimal design to this, fairly similar to the Newbery SPS batting glove. This is a fully white glove with the black and white embossing here, so a 3D embossed WAG logo along with the textured Millennium written over here. This makes the glove look really, really premium. You have a shark tooth like layout for the best flexibility without compromising on your protection. You also get fibre tops on every part of the dominant and the non-dominant hand to give you that extra bit of protection without adding the weight of a plastic insert, because there's a lot of high density foam underneath that. At the side, you can see a pre-curved glove, so that helps you grip onto the bat much better, and a three-piece soft fill foam on the dominant and the non-dominant hands for extra padding here at the sides. You also get a three-piece thumb with fiber tops on all of it, so that you get the best flexibility without compromising on any protection. An English Pittard palm, so the softest sort of leather you could get for a glove, along with the best durability and the best breathability, and it's also very soft, so it flexes quite well. You also get a padded leather reinforcement at the edge of the palm, so that the glove doesn't give you blisters or it doesn't rip apart over here, with an ultra-wide padding over here to stop you from getting blisters as well. Same with the Pro glove, you get extra stitching all the way throughout to help the glove maintain its shape better here. And at the thumb, you get an airflow gusset at the thumb similar to the Legacy glove over here and here, along with the mesh for ventilation here as well. You also see a 3D embossing of WAG in black at the Velcro tag with a dual-sided towel wristband. This is a fantastic glove at the mid-price point with the best looks that you could see out there, and definitely one of my recommendations if you're looking to spend that kind of money. So if you're looking to get this, you can walk into one of our stores or get it online.